Visual Interpretation of UHR, Swedish Council for Higher Education. Purple Drawings, Our Planet Rotating.
As our world is getting smaller, the challenges we face keep getting bigger.
COVID, environment and democracy.
Your pupils care about these things just as much as you do.
A classroom.
And by working with internationalization in your school, you can meet their interests and prepare them to become active citizens with tools, skills and new friends.
Greetings in many languages.
One way to do it is through the educational program NordPlus Junior, which focuses on raising the quality of education in the Nordic and Baltic region. For example, by working with sustainable development. In NordPlus, educational organizations can apply for grants for different kinds of exchanges and collaborations, including teachers and pupils. Your project can be about the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, Nordic languages, basic skills, digital competence, and many other things.
Adults around the table.
It all starts with the school's ambition to systematically raise the educational quality and using internationalization as a means to that end. Created by the Nordic Council of Ministers and joined by the Baltic countries.
People in the countries waving.
In NordPlus, we work for the vision to become the most sustainable and integrated region in the world by 2030. Want to join us? Learn more about the educational program NordPlus Junior and apply for a grant at www.utbyten.se or www.nordplusonline.org.
UHR.se